I hope you guys got the memo. Target closing stores down 13, Walgreens 200, Macy's 125, Starbucks 400 stores, Bath & Beyond 150 stores, Victoria's Secret 50 stores, Kohl's 27 stores, American Eagle 250 stores, GameStop 200 stores, Walmart 154 stores. It's getting real. We're in the midst of a recession. When stores start closing down and downsizing.
Guys, it's even worse than what we really thought. Bed Bath & Beyond is at 896 stores closed, Foot Locker around 545, Tuesday Morning 487, Banana Republic is closing around 50 stores, CVS 300, Walgreens 300 as well, GameStop 100 and plus, Journeys 100 and plus, Burger King more than 400, and it just, the list goes on, and they're not going to talk about this in the media. You don't expect this to be in the news. We just have to help out each other. We have to share this information. We have to know that we are not living the best times. And you know what? The more people want to stay blind, the more they're going to suffer. This right now is the time where either you're going to wake up and be forced to wake up or go to sleep completely, because it's just, you will not be able to be in between. Either you start getting ready for your family, you stock up on food, you start praying, you actually start going up to church and opening your Bible, or else.